Villagers in Warwickshire are concerned that plans for a high-speed rail line could damage a war memorial and private cemetery. Soldiers who died in the First World War are buried on the site in ancient woodland in Long Itchington. If built, a section of a high-speed line between London and Birmingham would run in a tunnel beneath.